Hi everybody. My name is Ludo, I'm 27 actually. In my short career as a recruiter, I have interviewed 1300 people in eight different countries. And what I have realized is that companies and all those multinationals are struggling here to find the young people that could become their middle manager, lacking basic maths, basic numerical thinking, attention to details, problem solving, self-confidence. And here, on the other side, you have 150 million youth in the world that do not have access to quality higher education. So here is our answer. Y generation, an 18-month vocational education system targeting underprivileged youth between 16 and 22. How does it work? Three pillars. Pillar number one. Here, you have, they will be working in the partner companies part-time as part of their apprenticeship. Pillar number two here, they will be actually studying through our cutting-edge, adaptive, fully individualized e-learning platform combined with a peer-to-peer methodology where they will learn between the students. And over there, that's the last one I promise, they will be one-to-one coaching for their personal and social development. How is it financed? Co-finance. Again here, the company will pay for 75% corresponding to the double service of recruitment and training. And that's the last one. And here, 25%. Young people will actually benefit from a 0% interest loan that they reimburse jointly and proportionate to their level of salary after the program. So we are launching our pilot project in Brazil this year with five companies in three countries and will be thrilled